When saying blockchain, people usually think about Bitcoin and cryptocurrency. But in reality, the use cases for blockchain are much more extensive.
It's important to look at the technologies that are coming down in the future. Blockchain is one of those core technologies that's important for all organizations. From my point of view, it's an industry that's on a massive growth scale. It's moving from 3 billion up to 39 billion over the next 5 years. And for me, it's like the dawn of the internet.
There is a growing industry need for specialists who can manage and make sense of the vast mountains of data used to inform everyday business decisions. From transport and IoT to big data that fuels internal company operations. This blockchain distributed ledger technologies program feeds into this central need and produces graduates that can fill this skills gap.
This course is partially funded by Technology Ireland ICT SkillNet. It is a 2 year online part-time course with asynchronous delivery, which means that you can learn on your own pace.
I was very surprised at the course itself. It wasn't just around blockchain, it was around the cloud technologies, ethics, law. I came in with a very limited understanding of what blockchain was and how it could actually be applied. Looking at it, I saw the evolution of the technologies and how actually it could be applied across different industries. I found the online learning of real benefit. You could do it at your own pace. It was self-driven, so you needed to keep on top of things.
This course takes the learner to a full journey through blockchain, from basics and underlying concepts to more advanced concepts, enabling learner to identify that blockchain is a solution to a problem to build and scale blockchain solutions.
So I'd recommend doing this course. It's not just about blockchain, it's about wider cloud technologies, and it'll put you at the centre for the growth in the blockchain market over the next 5 years.
If you're employed within the Republic of Ireland and interested in applying, get in touch with us now on ictskillnet.ie to find out if you're eligible for funding to reduce your course fees.